they ever stop training for Olympics?
The Olympics doesn't wait.
It's December 15th, 2017. My friends invited me to go to The Last Jedi.
I decided not to go. I gotta be on my math test today, but this marks the 6-month anniversary of my mom's death. My dad, he disappeared. He was a little mad, a little crazy. Now, I'm just living with my aunt and uncle. I know I've said it a few times, but it just helps me cope, you know?
It's time for dinner, come help me.
Awesome, thank you.
This will be the best thing you've had in your life.
I've had way better. Oh, shit. Are you kidding me? It's glitching out. We have to get this out of the oven or else it'll burn.
Hey, what's up, guys? Dinner almost ready?
Yeah, my phone broke. I just dropped it and it's just glitching out.
Oh, let me see it. Man, all you have to do is reboot it.
No.
Yes.
It worked.
Are you kidding? That's so stupid.
But Tommy, you still shouldn't do that.
This should be happening. I'm sorry. I had to.
What's going on? Why am I here? Who are you?
Doesn't matter who I am. I risked my life to save yours.
What just happened?
I teleported here, and you're in my house.
What? Are you kidding me?
I was doing some experiments and it kind of went wrong, and then somehow I just discovered these powers and became a teleporter maybe about 6 months ago. I've been trying it out. It's kind of new. That was my first real successful one. And now that I saved you, they're coming for me.
Who are they? Who are you?
Yeah.
They are the teleporters. Now, a couple hundred years ago, the teleporters and the time travelers made a truce. And what this truce was, is that the time travelers would take the teleporters to anywhere during the timeline and basically prevent things from happening. Unfortunately, what they didn't know is that messed up the timeline and made things worse. So a lot of things that you know today in history were because of them messing up the Black Plague, the Holocaust, things like the Civil War, all that stuff. Our most recent president, especially. This is a nice mug. Anyway, so, they kind of messed up. They kind of broke together. So now they're really not in terms with each other. But, that's who's coming. Was that your question?
What? You're crazy. I don't believe you.
You see, I tried going to the teleporters and, the time travelers and asking them, hey, if we can stop you from being murdered. Oh, yeah, spoiler alert, you get murdered, which is what I saved you from. And they wouldn't let me. I gave them everything, but still, nothing. And I met this woman, Debbie Conley, or something like that. She gave me the password, and then she just vanished. But that password was to get into their security and find out who truly murdered you and when exactly it was, so I could go back and save you, which I did.
So, by saving me, they're coming after you?
Yes.
Why would you do that for me?
Tell me about your life.
How do I know I can trust you?
Who else are you gonna trust?
Well, I'm Madison. Life's okay, I guess. I was in an argument with my boyfriend before you came here. And his name is...
What is he wrong? Is that... Okay, 2 years ago, after that argument, you know, after you were murdered, they never figured out who it was. I spent 2 years trying to figure out how to bring you back and how to stop that from happening. Basically, what I'm saying is I'm your boyfriend from 2 years from when I took you. It's been a few days since your murder, so you can find your way home. It's not too far. Go!
Where's Uncle?
What? You're not supposed to be alive!
You know about this too?
I killed you and Tommy and poor little Uncle. I was the last one.
Why would you do that?
Why would you do that? You see. Now I'm sure your boyfriend told you that changing the timeline was a very bad idea. I killed you and all those other people, and then me. I get that it's not ideal, but let me tell you what happens if I don't. Aliens attack, World War III starts to happen, and the nuclear bombs explode this whole entire world, and we're all dead. The aliens stay and they live here for a few hundred years.
All because I didn't die?
Exactly. It's exactly like the butterfly effect.